right, this is it. Beijing Tae obviously is planning on using his nukes, so we need to take him down as quick and as final as we can. Our primary target will be the nuclear plant located on the mainland. The bad news is that puts it right next to the general's mountain fortress. Intel thinks that if we go in full strength, we're going to lose a lot of lives. So we're going in with a surgical airstrike. That means you, Divot, and Angel are heading out. Spearhead's ready to feed you intel on how to take that plan apart downtown, so expect target information en route. Remember, this is our one chance to bring this conflict to a halt with a minimum of lives lost. You three need to be at your best out there today. Don't let us down.
Try to stay out of anti-air range while you take on those patrols and then clean them out. kid.
Fire! I barely dented the blade. I have to get her now.
Boss, you're close to the edge of the combat zone.
Locked. Target locked. Hit. Hit. Incoming missile.
Check six. Check six.
Incoming missile. Congratulations, sir.
I've been working on the latest global situational report for Spearhead downtown, and I was about to submit it. I'm not really supposed to do this, but I thought you might like to hear some of the important stuff before I do. Lord Roberts Air Base is nearly back to operating at 100%. Seems like it was an all-or-nothing attack on the part of those rebels, and the Nemesis made sure they lost in a big way. The guys who were there can't speak highly enough of you, Picasso included. I also got a bit of a word on our friend Granuja. He's coming up for trial by the International Council in 3 weeks. They're not planning on going easy on him either. Deploying a nuke hasn't done him any favors. Britannia's a whole different place now he's gone. The tourists are beginning to go back, and the locals aren't too scared to talk to you anymore. Bit of worse news when it comes to the southern ice shelf, I'm afraid. The environmental impact of all those burning oil rigs has been huge. There's a bit of good news on that front, though. The Federation is still on the back foot politically after all that happened down there, so they're throwing a lot of effort into assisting with the cleanup. There's a joint IC and Federation fleet moving down there right now to do just that. Can only hope they do a good job. As for Comcha itself, they got their first ever elected IC ambassador just last week. That's the first time ever for them. They'll be shaky for a while, but with a bit of work, their technology base should be able to carry that country pretty damn far. I did want you to know, though, that the Nemesis, and you in particular, have really done something out there these past months. The world's a safer place with a pilot like you in it. You can be proud.